One day, Aisha radiallahu anha was sitting and she heard some of them greeting the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by this evil wish by saying, Assalamu alayk, which means, may death be upon you. So she replied to them, may death be upon you such and such. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam stopped her and said, Ya Aisha, a believer is not fahish wala badhi, and Allah does not like al-fahish and al-badhi. Allah does not like obscenity. Allah does not like shameful things. You should not say a word like that. She said, O Prophet of Allah, didn't you hear what they said? He said, yes, I heard. And didn't you hear what I said? How I replied to them, I always say, and upon you too, wa alaykum. Allah will not answer their invocation, but He will answer mine. Look how kind yet smart Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in his response. So لم يكن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فاحشا, he was not among those who are obscene, nor was he one of those who utter obscenity or obscene words. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said nothing but good words to his loved ones as well as to his enemies and those who